Rinkul. Today I am going to show you how to install Mobiscope in your iPhone. Do you know what is Mobiscope? Don't know? Okay, let's see what is Mobiscope actually. Okay, first of all you need to install us from Cydia. Here it is. Then click here. Now go to the search option and search Mobiscope. Mobiscope. Here is the Mobiscope. Now you have to just download it and install it. Here is a download and install it. Then go back to the option. Here you will find Mobiscope. Here it is. Just click here. It will show a lot of public cameras. Here there is a doggy cam. Here look at it. There is a dog. Okay. There are a lot of cameras public. Here Eiffel Tower. Then virtual London webcam, then airport, then Miami University. You can see Miami University here. If you want to see your computer cam in your iPhone or in your iPod, then you just need to install a Mobiscope desktop software in your computer. You just need to go to the Mobiscope website. Here it is. Search your Mobiscope. Go to the video Mobiscope and go to the download option. Here Mobiscope desktop for Windows and Mobiscope desktop for Mac operating system. If you are a Windows user, then install it. If you are a Mac user, then install it. Okay. After installation, you will find a setup file and install it in your computer. Then you will find a Mobiscope desktop application. Here I will show you what. Hey, look at it. Here is the application. Hey, it's me in my iPhone. Okay, here it is online. Here is the computer number you need to. So first of all, let's see. Here there is a motion detector who is detect your motion. Okay, you can select your level 50%. Then you will address here and record it here. Then turn motion detection on. Okay. Then camera setting. Oh, sorry, there is some error in my camera. Okay, then go to the recording option. Here it is, also record your video. Now see how to set up your iPhone to see your webcam in your iPhone. Okay, let's see. Okay, just minimize that, then go to the my camera in your iPhone. Here there is add, then select Mobiscope computer number, then add your computer number. Here it is, your computer number is here, your computer number, add this computer number. Okay, then minimize it, computer number, then password, then computer name, refresh it. Okay, then you will find option like this. Okay, it's my PC. Now you will see my PC webcam in my iPhone, my iPod touch. Okay, let's see, watch this. Yeah, how does look? Great, it's good, nice. Okay, backup. Okay, okay, thanks for watching this. Okay, bye.